perfect light. So the trick is not to fill up the chimney starter all the way to the top with coal, and to use as little newspaper as possible in the bottom when you light it. Otherwise, you're going to have an accident like we had before, where we create a lot of smoke.